So, well, and welcome back. It's We the Bus back at it again.
Yo, what's up? I really need a shit. Six.
Can you not tell people that?
I really need a shit.
Am I, bro? Am I?
Whoa! Where am I?
Why am I? You just came up with the guy from your fucking base.
Yeah, you opened the door and then you closed it. Remember that?
Okay, am I going there?
Yeah, you're trying to run away. Yeah, you need to go behind him so you can see the movie.
Oh, it's like a loop. Oh, my finger.
Hey, your finger's gone. Hey.
Yeah, he lost one finger on each hand.
I'm closer.
Okay, it's oh my god, look at that dick. Oh my god,
I'm stuck on something. I'm stuck on something. What the two of them?
No, whoa. You're fine.
Close the door.
Eugene says the same thing I do.
Not slam the door! What the fuck?
I didn't mean to slam the door. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Okay, so clearly not. The door to the close? Okay.
Nope.
Can I close it with something?
Nope.
Is that a chair?
Maybe at the end of the room?
Yep.
Ooh, so no, this is going to the hole. Do you have to jump over it? Oh, maybe you have to jump over it. Yeah. Climb out of the bed.
I will shim myself.
One's behind you.
Okay, I did not shimmy it now. Then I can jump back, I guess.
Yep.
But I hit the guy near me just now.
No, he's in the wall.
He's in the wall.
Yeah, behind you. Why did you slam the door, what? Aaron?
I don't do it, man. Oh my god, I must be dumb.
This guy's retarded.
No, you have to know this though. Aaron's the one that's controlling the guy, so Aaron's the
You guys are damn mean to me lah. It's not like you're playing the game.
Exactly.
We're here for entertainment, not to support you.
Oh my god!
What the fuck?
You have one job, bruh. One job.
Okay, to be fair though, Eugene, to be fair, this is how Aaron would actually jump if he was in this
situation. Oh,
what's with all this backsass? Okay. No, I need him to shimmy. He's clearly not shimmying. Okay, there you go. I get it again with the Outlast.
When do we end this series?
I'm gonna jump to there.
It's getting to a point where it's getting annoying.
Okay, now.
Oh, you dropped the camera.
Oh, no, the camera. And it lags. Okay.
Oh no.
I lost my camera.
That's all you came in here for.
Okay, I don't know what you saw on the stream, but I fucking lagged.
Yeah, you lagged.
You lagged.
Yeah, you lagged. Did you lag?
Okay, so... Oh no! No! not like I can fix it and edit. What am I supposed to do now? Go down there?
No, you have to just... You need your camcorders to navigate it. Oh, you have to go down there, yeah.
Oh snap.
There's a guy down there. You saw the guy go through the door, right?
I go through that door now?
Yeah, probably. I mean, it dropped down there, so maybe you have to go down there.
You know that what that means? At least there's more light parts here now. I guess.
No. This isn't light. This is worse. You can't.
At least I can see.
You can't control the light. Oh, there's a battery there. I think.
Not battery. You have to watch the light.
Shit! It's so dark.
Yeah.
Should I on the gamma bit?
Nah, it's okay. Just go for it. Oh, it's so fucking dark. Oh, someone's showering.
Someone showering, yep, that's a shower.
Oh, okay, this is the level where your camcorder is going.
I hope so.
Wouldn't it be like shattered beyond recognition if you found this?
It's a camcorder. Not like a DSLR. Yep, that's you.
What's that?
I don't know, of course not.
I don't know, if something starts appearing in front of you, it should be like going the other opposite direction.
I mean, there was freaking glasses now.
What the fuck?
Oh, that.
Where the hell did that
get from? That 100% scared me, dude. That 100% scared me.
And then the guy just disappears in front of you, right?
Yeah, he just disappeared into the top. Close enough.
I feel like I should go back to the...
It's fine, you can just slam it open.
That fucking...
You're too used to the camcorder, now you don't have to land here.
Yep, oh my god. It's so dark! I'm guessing just go towards the light, lah. Is that it?
Yeah, I think that's the camcorder.
Yeah, I don't think so. It landed like this.
Take it.
There's no way it landed like this. And now it's gonna ask me to use night vision, and there's something I don't wanna see here. Oh,
it's...
Oh! What
my god!
Oh my god! Oh yeah,
like
it's
I said,
so fucked, Joe. It's so fucked, Joe.
I told you, what did I say about the doors? I need to close, I need to leave it open just now. I swear, this guy comes and scares me again.
Dude, your camera's so fucked up.
Do I go here? I forgot where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah, it was. It was.
Don't say. My camera's so fucked up.
Yeah, your camera's so fucked up.
Like, this game can't get any worse.
He better have warranty, man.
Fucking, you see it? I see like this, and I see the broken glass that looks like somebody's face. Where did I come from? Where's the door? That's weird.
No, you have to go through the toilet, remember?
Through the toilet?
Yeah, no, around the toilet. What? Around the toilet to the outside toilet. No, the other way. Turn around. Turn straight, right, all the way. Right, no, behind you. Straight right, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That means I have to make the jump again, don't I?
Yeah, you have to make that jump again, and then you have to make the shimmy.
But I barely made the first jump. Why the...
Don't drop your camcorder again. No, it's not true here. It's the other one, because this one's broken.
Maybe I can just jump on this. Oh, you can, I can.
Then why didn't you do that the first time?
No, because I was there and I was never down there.
Well, maybe the thing wasn't broken enough.
I like how the crack of the freaking thing is more HD than anything else.
I mean, it's right up to the camera, right?
The reload. But legit, dude, that fucking scared me.
Of course it's locked.
Everything's locked.
What's not locked? Hey Tim!
Hi bro!
I guess I'm gonna jump to him. Hey father. Are you glitched or something? Yeah.
I think he's glitched.
Maybe I have to go behind past him. Only one way out! Only one way! Okay bro. How do you know you're not a patient?
Did you just got trapped?
Why was the father there?
Why was the father glitch though?
Was that a glitch? I think that was
a glitch. Man, that crack is gonna get so annoying.
Do you think I could have not done that?
I think it's part of the game.
This game is being more retarded than I thought.
Hey. Oh yeah, I think maybe now is a good time to shout out. After this, we have a new horror series coming out. It's a continuation.
You gotta be kidding me, man!
Oh my god! Anyway, it's a continuation from the back in 2018.
Okay, Tan, you need to shut up.
Oh, this is my UR.
You can see me if I stand down here.
Yeah, it's super high.
What the fuck? Get rid of you! It's supposed to hide in the locker, not on the floor, man.
No, he can't if it was dark.
Okay, it's fine. Now that I think about it, I should have put a dive counter in this.
I think it would have been too much to keep track of and too much to edit.
No.
Yeah, a little bit.
Bring in this.
Anyway, as I was saying, we have a new series coming.
Where do you even hide in here? What, there's nowhere to hide. Unless I hide behind here, lah.
Ah, there is a battery.
What do I do here?
Oh, maybe he was supposed to hide in here.
So maybe he comes and opens his door and I run to the other door. Okay. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to pass him, lah.
Yep, you need to pass him. Okay.
Oh, he's opening his door.
Run. Left.
No!
Left.
Okay. Yes, I know.
Stop pressing the hill button.
CSGO. Press tap button. You can go left.
Yeah, there was an open doorway.
But if I go left, why am I supposed to go?
Just run. This game's all about running. No, not through him.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Jump in!
The fuck is that?
You okay?
Is his neck broken? Oh god, he's so fucked up. Zoom in.
Oh my god.
Yeah, look at
him. What the fuck?
He's so fucked up.
The camera's not helping.
Wow.
Oh, you're back
dick.
At the entrance.
That's so mean.
Oh, I'm back here. I'm back where I'm supposed to be.
Where you were thrown out. Yeah.
But I don't think so. This is where.
I think it's and there's a battery on the tube, I think.
What's that? Don't lie to me here.
Right behind you. Yeah.
Come on, camera. Don't do this to me now. Okay, I just
need to find batteries, man. They're running out of juice.
I rather run out of juice or die. Can I just jump over these things?
No, if you can't.
I have to go through that door.
Yep.
Was there any batteries here? No, right, I didn't see any.
There was on the table. You checked the... in front of the table. I saw something flashing. The one on the windows here. Yeah, the one. Sorry. No, never mind. Forget it. There was no battery. Just leave. No, not through the same way. There was a door on the other side. You can go through the thing.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can. No.
Clearly not.
Oh.
I guess I'll go here. Gotta start running soon.
Warren, I'm supposed to tell you the key to the house of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where
you're going.
Okay?
Joker! I need your help!
Is that?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Is that guy sane? He's actually.
I mean, there's quite a few sane people. It's just they're so fucked up that they can't do anything about it.
Let's go to the theaters. I'm guessing
the recreational halls over there.
That's fucking piano music. What's better than the king?
Maybe if you didn't choose hard, you would have more batteries.
I think so, you're right.
Oh, there's a locker you can hide in.
I feel like I'm gonna hide in here. Why is there music? I don't know. Wait.
Nope, to your left, I guess.
Left?
No, that's the locker.
Oh. They can jump out? Come on. Oh. Actually, the music's kinda soothing.
In this moment, right? The rat comes on and bites your ankle.
The last thing I need is rats.
You already lost two fingers. This camcorder is your life, by the way. If you lose this camcorder.
Oh my god.
Oh. He just shook his head at you.
He's not a friendly.
He's not.
But you
just fucked him. You just fucked his performance up.
I didn't do shit.
You look
at I'm going to where team?
You can't perform under pressure, yeah. You need to go into behind the light, remember?
You gotta be kidding me here.
He can't perform under pressure, and you fucked him up.
Cameron, please don't do this to me.
What do you want from the poor camera? You dropped him, like what? So down 10, 10, 30, 50, 100 feet?
Yeah.
100 feet?
I can't manage.
No, I don't think it's 100
feet.
I can't
even roughly get how much.
Yeah, it's two.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Kroenke, 14866. The fumes are real. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were purulent.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories.
My he's behind the light.
In those years.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Behind that light or that light?
Behind this projector, light. That's not the light.
Be this light.
There's lockers.
Lockers!
That's not gonna be good for me.
So many lockers. Okay.
You better not find Fernicky. Only way.
Smart man. I think he's upstairs. He's definitely upstairs.
I'm gonna be here.
This is where you were. Hey, nothing.
Just check it out.
Yeah, you gotta go up.
Really hate. Oh, nah. That's pretty a scary game. Content.
It is content. It's been pretty good. Enjoying yourself so far. Oh!
Hi, bro.
Well, I mean, that's the light.
No, go. Can I open it?
Let me try. Nope.
I can't.
Maybe you have to climb somewhere.
This game ain't climbing, man. Ah.
You can't. Look okay. For another way. It's probably around here. Come back where you went.
Maybe I can go back now. Open the door, somebody's trying to kill me.
Yeah, I was gonna go back.
Oh, mm-hmm. This one's open now. Fucking hell. This one's also open.
Yeah,
do they want you to jump?
You want to jump to where?
I didn't get there.
Wait, can you? Oh, you have to shimmy. You have to shimmy. Okay,
oh. I'm so smart.
There's some guy in the projector room, though. Careful of that.
I just say he jumped out.
Just jumped out, like down the fucking projector balcony.
And he doesn't seem that aggressive.
Compared to the piano guy.
I mean, whoever plays the piano is not that aggressive, I think. You gotta tell me how to jump here? Oh yeah, great lah. So fucking right. He ran out.
He's on the projector. On the table. You're right.
This end is right. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just jump out, okay? Nope, I have to go down the stairs. Man, this guy's gonna be waiting for me. Am I dumbass?
Batteries are almost out.
Oop, I just glitched.
You heard that, right?
Nope, I didn't hear anything. Just not gonna look. Just gonna. You gotta be kidding me. Don't tell me to.
No, okay.
Okay.
Close it. Locker, any locker. turn off night vision.
Here we go again. Oh yeah.
What's with the freaking people and the freaking lockers and the fucking me up? How long is this game? I need to know when he passed by. I didn't see him pass by.
Can you hear him?
The fuck? Why is it 27 minutes? The video is 27 minutes? Sorry,
I don't know. Fucking camera. Did he even open this off? Can I peek more than like that?
Maybe leave. Ooh. He's so sexy. Alright, you have the key. Get the fuck out of here. It's your right.
Open it up.
Close it.
Lock it.
I can't lock it. It's just there. But I'm getting there.
He has the option to lock it. But no, he chose to leave it open.
Wait, aren't you supposed to help me, bro? What the hell? I guess I'm using a lifter. Needs a key. Of course, everything needs
what?
A key.
What? Why? I thought you already had the elevator key. What the fuck? Oh wait,
one.
The elevator got crushed, right? Yes, the other elevator. Oh, you're back where you started.
Again with the kitchen.
Do you think kitchens are batteries? What appliance in the kitchen needs batteries, huh? Push him off.
Last thing I need to do is... Oh, no.
I feel like batteries in the kitchen feels unsafe. That is loose batteries. Is that part of mine?
Clearly not. Not that creak open is always the worst.
Anything on that filing cabinet?
Okay. That's got light. Hey bro, are you okay?
Create the static. At least, you know, all the pool tables have their balls still.
Sorry, I don't want to stop you from hearing. Toilets always suck. One of these days this is gonna scare me. Nope, that's what they want me to do.
The one with the blood dripping out.
Okay, they're praying.
Why are they all praying?
Don't disturb the praying.
Is this Father Martin's view?
Okay, maybe I should not open all the doors because they're all praying. But I need to know which door should I go in. And this is what they want me, they're gonna open every door and then one of them is gonna jump out at me like a stupid cunt.
This is Father Martin's doing.
Okay.
No,
clearly this is not the way. This one is one of them. Sorry.
Sorry.
Just need to check the room.
Wait, the exit's over there. Turn around.
Oh. What?
Jump out.
Let's shimmy.
This is horrible, by the way.
Oh, thanks, man.
My god. Oh, so your fingers are definitely infected at this point.
At this point, I hope he just survives. God hates
sickness.
You're not wrong.
God hates money.
Maybe.
You're left?
Thank you.
Wait, to your left, turn around. Turn around.
Never mind, let's see what's going on up here.
What does it even say?
I see the key card.
I will join the wall rider in just a moment.
Who's
you should join them.
Is that Father Martin?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's Father Martin.
You alone shall escape the tower. Rest in peace, guy.
We're recording. The promise of the prophets was always recorded. Yeah.
and here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection.
Wait, I will record your death.
And together we will be free.
I hope they kill him faster.
You are no longer in any danger.
What if I?
It will take you to freedom.
I knew nothing would come back.
We will all of us be.
How are you gonna die?
He's gonna burn. Look at the part behind.
Okay.
God, even God.
Oh, I'm getting there.
Imagine being the guy who presents you the proof and all. You're like, why the fuck are you recording instead of saving him?
I think this is not a situation where you can save him.
I think so, this is a situation of just get out of here.
Oh, you recorded it. Alright. You recorded it. Look, bottom right. Splash.
Yeah,
You're good. They'll let you out now.
They're not gonna let me out. Look at those niggas.
They're still out.
Oh. Thanks, bro.
Because you record any stuff? You go all the way back. No, you need to go all the way back.
So you can
get the elevator out.
Okay. I have to go through the window side now. Okay, I'm not supposed to go through this anyway. Oh, it's from here. Nope. Over here. Where do you want me even to go?
Maybe go around to the lift and the other way down to the left to the lift.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Well, that was an experience.
I mean,
is this the end now?
As far as the ghost gives us, we are coming to the end. You gotta be kidding me. I think so, I went the wrong way.
No.
Clearly went the wrong way.
Yeah.
He's gonna break through one of these doors. Yeah. Run. Oh, he got me. You so fucking ugly. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I went the wrong way. Clearly. Maybe not.
Why would you even attempt that?
Okay. I know what to do now. Just have to juke him and then run past him. And...
how many times has this guy come up?
Doesn't matter, does it now?
Well, I mean, you were the one that said death counter and all.
Oh, what? Okay. Fuck you. I'm out of here. Oh, he caught me. He's so fast.
Maybe let him get into the room first.
Yeah, instead of dashing through the door, why not you sneak? You know? Maybe that will work.
No, that doesn't work.
He saw me, man. Oh, maybe I can hide underneath here.
Yeah, the only open door in the entire hallway. Definitely won't check this.
He's dumb enough to not check, so...
I hope he goes to the left.
Nope, go ahead, go ahead. Leave. I think he's checking out the door.
No.
He's checking out the doors.
Go back.
Oh, he went right there.
I'm so slow! Where am I going to go now?
No, back out the left. Yeah. Left. So that you can go back to the temple.
Fucking jump!
How are you missing this? Oh my god.
It's not over. I know it's not over.
He's gonna open the door, yeah. You need to get back here. Lift. Doctor's gonna be right in front of you.
Yeah. Why am I going down?
You're going to the exit, remember?
Yeah, that doctor is strong. Don't trust him.
Yeah.
I knew it's never gonna be the end.
You gotta kill the doctor, honestly.
If I get a gun. But you know what? That will be for the next episode. This is a good transition and everything.
Very good transition. Yeah, to probably the final episode. Hopefully the final episode.
Hopefully, because I can't take any more of this. Even though it's not that scary anymore, but I'm just getting tired. So, like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next episode.
I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth and it's my weed. I check the bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my cup, it got dope. I bet that rover.